Getting kids mobile at an early age is a huge thing for us working with the GoBabyGo program. Each semester we've been trying to do a workshop, getting students and faculty involved and other local community members to build cars and other assistive devices for children with mobility restrictions such as cerebral palsy, Down syndrome.
She's in daycare right now and she is transitioning from being in the baby group into the toddlers. So in the toddler group, they do a lot of active play in their free time. And so she just tries to participate, but it's slightly dangerous for her because she's so small and low to the ground. So this will at least get her up off the ground and be able to be more mobile with the kids who are in her age group.
Just by some word of mouth and other publicity, we were able to get four families here today that were able to get four specialty cars. So we did sit-stand cars, so when the child stands up, the car will activate, but when they sit down, the car stops. So it encourages the child to stand, helps them get develop their muscles. We also have two remote control cars today, so that the parent can steer out of the way if the kid can't really steer as well. And we also have joystick cars if the kid is capable of steering by themselves.
He is 2 years old, but he was born at 25 weeks, so that's like 3 months premature. So he's very delayed, and one of his biggest issues is his mobility. We're still working on like sitting, crawling, and he can do those things with some support, but the main thing he doesn't get is to move around a lot.
Oh my gosh, he's off! Where are you going?
I love being a biomedical engineer. I think it's amazing to be able to make something that actually impacts the world. There's like really this gap between engineering and medicine, and bridging that gap is one of my biggest goals. I want to really be on the forefront of patient care, but also working with these new and novel devices and letting that enhance and grow medicine.
It'll help get his playtime from off the floor, where he doesn't have to worry about the gravity of his body working against him, to, you know, hopefully giving him a different outlook completely.
It never gets old. It's why I still do this. They're so happy, and it's amazing to see what these technologies do for them. And that's always the best part, and it always makes it worth it at the end of the day.
You are looking around like I have never seen before.
We're really grateful that this was here, and we appreciate it.